frequency and to learn.
With a guitar, he can learn. And they teach him. That was 1960. The kid was from Tulsa, Oklahoma. His name was Elvin Bishop. And he'd earned himself a National Merit Scholarship. Well, what Elvin did with that scholarship was to choose the university.